Well, the man in church was acting strangely. A second look and someone saw a gun. Good evening to you. I'm Shannon Perrine. Church members spring into action at a Mount Oliver church this morning. Channel 4 Action News reporter Ashley Hardway at the Allegheny County Jail tonight with more on how it all played out.
Shannon, Pittsburgh police brought that young man to the jail on assault charges, but they tell me that more charges could be forthcoming. Parishioners are just glad that security guards stepped in to stop the situation from getting any worse.
Quick thinking from security guards prevented chaos inside this Mount Oliver church.
It was very scary.
I was in the back. I seen it though, but it was pretty scary.
Scary because a man with a gun walked into the church through a side door. Police say it ended up being a BB gun, and the man indicated he wanted to kill his mother. Security staff hired to work every Sunday at the church quickly tackled the suspect.
But as he came into the side, there was a couple guys that I guess seen the commotion going on and that he was about to do something. So they tackled him, and that's when they got him, and there was a couple guys that got on top of him and took him off. But you did know that there was a gun.
He pulled it out, and then just everybody started running.
Police tell me guards noticed the young man fumbling around during service, so they asked his stepfather to take him outside. He did. Police say the men talked. Then the suspect pulled out the gun and hit his stepfather with it, cutting his ear. The senior pastor said the victim is a deacon at the church. He also tells me he saw the suspect before service early Sunday morning.
So I pulled over and spoke to him and said hello and asked him was he coming to service today, and he said he was, and just blessed him and kept going, never thinking that he would cause an incident today.
Bishop Carswell did say that young man does have some issues and that parishioners will be praying for him, but he did not elaborate any further. Police were not able to tell me the man's name at this time in the investigation. At the Allegheny County Jail, Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.